As Stellar New, EDD in Educational Leadership, Major Professors Dr. Lucian Schlozewski, Dr. Kate Rumenier, Hooding Professor Dr. Lucian Schlozewski.
Say you can never be the one, but God say, make I tell you, say now you him choose. In 1 month, in 1 week, you will sing a new song. In 2 days, a lesser than you will hear. Congratulations, you're sin. That I can never be all that I see. I've seen that God is greater than that. Who can battle with the Lord?
I bring you good news where you cannot refuse. Hold on, I told you with Christ that you can never lose. Well, God, woman, oh, man, I beg you give me your attention. Very, very soon you will share your testimony. One by one you will tell your testimony. Bigger than money, we say sweeter than
congratulations,
honey.
Congratulations, you're in the glory of God. Congratulations, he has done it for you. And you'll come back with a new song to sing, your God is good, oh. You will come again with a new song of praise, God is good, oh.
On the rhythm like a king on a throne. All I put you while alongside the day. 2 hours together in a celebration.
I have a message for you.
and a very warm-hearted person, and that is what makes you who you are. We really appreciate you in every aspect of yourself and your life. My family adores you and believes in you.
You guys are not allowed to see me. We're gonna propose our champagne to the captain. I hope it's gonna be fun.
Good evening, everyone. Dr. Estella Uju Konate. This is the second time I'm calling you doctor. The first time was the day you did your defense. It was a wonderful day to me. I was so excited. My background is in statistics. My PhD is in statistics. So when Estella came up with this topic, and I proposed to her the statistical analysis that we were going to do, she was frightened. But I was not afraid. I was not worried because I've done that with many students. So I told her, just be ready to get along. And I'm so happy that she was a history student, was courageous to go that route of her thesis. And I'm so happy today for what she did. Many of you would not even know the comments that were made on her thesis. They were wonderful. They said they have hardly seen anything like that. So Estella, we are so proud of you. And for this place, we are making a toast to say that all of us, all that she has achieved, we are giving glory to God. So can we all raise and say, glory be to God. Thank you. Glory be to God. Thank you.
I'm in love with plenty women. I know my body, all of them. You know my body, care for all of them. I've been made to see them all flawless. I can't want to be my sponsor. I can't want to be only me. Only me. Need to be me. You're not enough. I want to be my sponsor. Can't be my sponsor. Made us all short of words. That despite all the hard work, she made time for her people. That's not only service to the people, that's Christ's work. I'm indeed very proud of you, and the community as a whole is very proud. Congratulations.
Okay, another
one? Yeah. Good evening, everyone. I'm not very surprised at what Estella has done today. having the doctorate degree is not a surprise. I've known Estella more than every other person in this hall, a part of her family. I've known her all the way from secondary school.
Whoa.
I know the in and out of Estella. She knows me. And we're not surprised about the successes. Congratulations, my good friend.
Yeah, Estella, like a Gino cousin, I'm so proud of you. The sky is your limit. Amen.
Estella, my sister, we've come a long way. I'm so proud of you. I know this community, the educational community, is going to benefit a lot from your experience. So I just want to say congratulations. Make a difference. Thank you.
Hello, for those who don't know me, my name is Brother Dakonji. Most of you call me Prof. I've known Estella for a little bit more than 10 years. My family friends know that she's my sister, but she's not. She was raised by my wife's mother. So Estella, according to the Dr. Estella Kanote, you are a warrior, you are a fighter. As your sister Jaden said, you are a hustler. And the sky is your limit. I want to say congratulations. Keep on working hard.
Thank you.
Woo.
Thank you, thank you.
Yeah, when I heard that I was one of those who popped the champagne today, I was so excited. And I thank God for the opportunity that he has chosen me to say a word on this special day of hers. As Estella has enumerated, a lot of people that have her in this journey, I'm here.
Ladies and gentlemen, she tells me one word, there's no way I can express one word. All right, please, ladies and gentlemen, I'll do everything possible to summarize, maybe to 4 words. Doctor, I bow for you. You're a great lady. I respect you. You are gorgeously dressed. Beautiful, elegant. What are you? But the unique qualities that you have that I want to make these people to understand tonight is that you love, you're kind, you are empathetic, you're compassionate, you are very, very hardworking. You solve people's problems. Ladies and gentlemen, this lady, I cannot end without telling you that you have two things that I admire. Your simplicity, and most importantly, your God-fearing. Your intelligence can never be overemphasized. Please, let's stand up. Those who can stand, please, ladies and gentlemen, this is the virtual speaking. For those who can stand, let's give a round of applause to this wonderful lady. A good example of what we're
doing. Nita spoke a bit already.
I was just going to say, I yield my time to my partner, to my wife.
You said one word.
Yes, one word.
Hardest working person I've ever seen in my life. Partner Fair, congratulations. You know, we give each other a hard time, but it's to bring the best out of each other. It's to challenge you to come up with the reason why we have to spend that much money on certain things. And we will flip this room, go home, get home around 5 a.m. in the morning. At 6:30, Founder Face texting. Okay, partners, this is what we need to do today. And we're like, oh, Founder Face, we're tired, oh, we're tired. No, we have to go, we have to get going, we have to get going. Too much energy. Congratulations, keep it up, keep up the good work. Drama, I don't know what to say. I know it's hard to deal with someone, with a wife who is so energetic, but it's a blessing. Congratulations for all the support that you give her. Congratulations for all the things you do for her. Panda Fair, both of you, congratulations. Thank you.
I thought you were going to make a difference and say just one word, but you failed.
Good evening, everyone, and thank you all for coming out today to support Grandson Estella to Dr. Estella for graduation. So my relationship with her is a little different from probably all of you here. So I have kind of like a sibling rivalry with her, where we, you know, talk to each other, you know, say whatever we want to say. But
DJ,
good evening, everyone. Dr. Estella Njukunate. This is the second time I'm calling you doctor. The first time was the day you did your defense. It was a wonderful day to me. I was so excited. My background is in statistics, my PhD.